at summer na talaga. Pero ito, isang pampalamig, samahan natin at makilogstruck tayo kila Paul at Maggie Ortag sa kanilang beautiful wedding. Panoorin niyo.
I will love you and comfort you, hold you close, prize you above all others, and remain faithful to you all the days of our lives.
Today, in the sight of God's love, and in the presence of our families and friends, I vow to always put you first in my life.
'Cause it's you and me, and all other people, nothing to do. Nothing to lose, and it's you and me, and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my
Mabuhay po ang bagong kasal. Let's give them a hand. Ladies and gentlemen, now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Paul Ortag.
Maggie, congratulations. I wish you all the best and wishing you a happy wedded life.
Paul, congratulations. Maggie, all sa tingin ko, sobrang in love si Paul sa'yo. Sobrang excited. I think he'll take care of you.
Paul, mahalin mo si Maggie. Respect mo siya. And maging center ng relationship niya si God, at siya yung laging nasa gitna. Yun lang, God bless.
Not very convincing, but you know I love it.
Magmahalan kayo ng buong puso nyo at bumuo kayo ng napakalaking pamilya. God bless. Love you, Paul.
Paul, Maggie, congratulations. Ingatan niyo yung relationship niyo dahil ito na. Magkasama na kayo sa isang bahay. So walang pagkakaiba. So yun, as a partner before, dito lang ako as your partner.
Well, praise God, Paul, at hindi ka na nag-iisa. Kundi dalawa na kayo at may teamwork na kayo. At lahat naman makakita sa inyo. Talagang sinasabi, you were made for each other. And kung anong excitement nyo magpakasal, excited naman lahat ng ninong-ninang nyo. So, na may, you guys have a great life together. Congratulations, God bless.
Guys, at siguradong aabangan namin ang magaganda pang mangyayari sa inyong buhay mag-asawa. Stay tuned dahil sa aming pagbabalik ang Petron XES Halftime Report.